kind of thinking if we are able to force this guy off of Maine, but it doesn't look like it. Change the clothes into Hospitalier armor. I mean, we haven't even been to the Holy Land, though. Like, Deus Vult has not yet been announced. What we can do is dress ourselves a little bit more, shall we say, presentable. But in what sort of presentable? Indian armor is not that bad, honestly. It looks pretty badass. Mongol armor? Arabic, Northern, Prison, Western... No, there is no Mongol armor. Western armor, prison rags. Northern, Byzantine, commoners, Arabic, that's not it. Steppe. Steppe armor. Honestly? What about high nobility? It looks pretty good as well. Sure, we'll go for steppe armor. Headwear. I do like myself... Fluidly. Nah, though we're not kings yet, we shouldn't be doing that just yet. Let's see. Let's have a circlet, sure. We already have it anyway. Do we go for a different haircut as well? High bun. We're not a Viking. Step raider. Pull back medium wavy. You know what? That's a pretty, douchey thing. We do need a beard, though. We definitely need a beard. And that full beard looks pretty darn good. We shall apply the changes. There we go. Now we look like a warrior, somewhat. Alright. See what keeps going on. We won the siege. We gain additional money. Good, good, good. You can stand there for as long as you want. You're not gonna do anything. Those guys are, or at least should be, losing some units. They are, but so are we because of the attrition. Enemy joins war. Duke Hrtikhune. Why are you suddenly allied with a Nor... Oh no, he's Catholic. Wait, but you have such a... Haralds... Like, that is such a Norse name, though. What? Also, good god. East Francia is in shambles over there. Aquitaine actually managed to somehow beat Brittany as well. West Francia, you gotta get your shite together. Try attacking Aquitaine. Like, okay, so you installed this dude as the king, but now Aquitaine is actually gaining more power than it was before. Ay. Oh, they're actually moving away. My spymaster has come to me with grave news. That is my wife, Duchess Antoinette, that is plotting against my chancellor, Njut. The abhorrent fiend. Vic, you even called this, that she was sus. But I can't imprison her. Can I? No, it would still be tyranny, despite the fact that we know... Granted, though, it stopped, but it didn't even give me any events for us to, you know, stand up to her or anything like that. Interesting. 60%. I mean, if that army tries going on to Sabu... Okay, it's not good. I was gonna go and destroy it, but now I'm just gonna head to Maine and take that back, I think. Okay, maybe not. I don't know. The army is a little bit fidgety. That's why I'm a little... pulling back slightly. Will not accept an unimportant courtier. Will anything else be accepted? No. Nope, nothing. Alrighty. Just gonna take this then. You in the meantime? Sure. Go beat up Holland. I wonder what these guys... Oh, these guys were beaten again. Friuli was beaten again. Nice. I saw her. Her vent. She vented. Alright, yeah, and we're doing pretty good with the swaying, so... Most of our vassals don't exactly hate us anymore. Except for Countess Alice over here. The rest of them are absolutely fine with us. That's good. That is good. How long till this happens? 6 months. They are, in the meantime, beating up Holland. They're, in the meantime, beating up Friuli. They are, in the meantime, beating up all of these armies. And just, just keep chasing them. No worries. As soon as I'm done with this, you can have the rest of the land. I just want this piece right here. You can have the rest of it if you want it. Chartres, go there. 13 months left. Perfect. Okay, so we are gaining some more control in our lands. That's good, good, good. How are we doing dynastically, by the way? 14 living members. That's... I mean... It is giving us some bonus, right? 14 living members. Yeah, oh, 25. One duke, two counts. We really do need to become a king. There we go. 3 more months. Yeah, they just keep chasing armies. And honestly, yes. Count Gurm. Who are you and why in the hell does this dude have so many allies? Like, where from? It's not even... No, you're... allied to Dokkung and... Wait, so you're not even allied with Friuli anymore. No, he's not even allied with Friuli anymore, but Friuli is still in this war, I guess. Interesting. Faction created against King Lothair. Wait, is it the same... wait... Did you used to be the king of Lotharingia? I'm guessing that's the case. 25 days left. And as soon as we get this, we win. Liege won war. Your liege won the war with King Arnulf. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, so maybe he did get his shite together. And he's also allied with the Byzantines. Jesus, mother of God. Oh boy. Ransom the wife. At least they think it's the wife. Yeah, and we still win. Do we have any more prisoners we can... he doesn't have money. This dude I've already tried. Alright, well... Enforce the man, sub-Lazars. Expand the army. He is losing Lusatian conquest of the county of Brandenburg. My liege. Surely you can win that. Surely you can win that. With all of the allies you have. I mean, this actually opened up a fairly larger playground for us, right? We can just keep taking as many lands as possible under him. Until, of course, we decide that we are becoming the kings ourselves. French culture does not have plenary assemblies innovation. What is our culture fascination right now? Oh god, you are bad. You are bad. So it's gonna take 25 more years for the Cassius Belli to actually happen. Allied with Byzantine. Yep. He is indeed. Who else is the Byzantine? Basilius. Allied to Abyssinia as well. Where is you? Oh, that's Abyssinia. Eh. Wait, is that part? Oh, I was gonna say if that's part of something bigger or anything, but nope. Okay, so I said that these guys were consolidating. It doesn't seem like they're consolidating. They're just attacking each other over there, trying to unify. Oh, Zaragoza once again fell to the Caicedo over there from Navarra. That's too bad, isn't it? Wait, why are you married to a sultan of the Calatravid Sultanate? Yet you didn't manage to defend yourself against these guys. Nice. And this guy looks more European than your husband does. Very lovely. Alright. Let's keep going. We are over our domain limit. Now, Chartres, what do you belong under? Orléans. So that would mean a different vassal right there. Let's see if we have any knights. Are you... You're Catholic and you're French and you're good. You know what? I'm gonna recruit you and I'm gonna give that land to you. Because why not? Give you... Chartres. There. Sable is now mine. Empty council position. It should never be empty. Countess Beatrix. I mean, she likes us. She's gonna love us even more. And she has a 20. So now, one of our worst... worst enemies in court is now one of our greatest allies. Try going first for the Duchy of Normandy, then Orléans. Well, yeah, that's what we're trying to do. We're basically taking this duchy a piece at a time. Unfortunately, we can't do it any faster. he's still fighting the war against the tyranny. Like, what happens if they win? What actually happens? Is there a way for us to actually check what that does? Oh, he's deposed! Ho 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 ho! Can I offer to join you? I would love for him to be deposed and, you know, a different lord taken over there so that I can continue taking these lands. I would absolutely love it. I mean, he's smashed. His army is gone. Your army is still going strong, and your enemies don't really count for much, do they? No, they have a total of 1,000 units, and that's with both Friuli and Holland helping out. Nope, I cannot offer to join war. That's too bad. That is too bad. I would have loved to have done that. Just check the prisoners real quick. So, are you actually making any money? You're not. Are you any good? I mean, you're... Oh, wait, but you're Visigothic. So you would be a different culture, but damn. I mean, you would be a good fighter as well, I guess, but you're 56. Let's just... I just want to empty our dungeon a little bit, so let's just say gain weak hook, get out of here. Antoine, what are you, like, 48, Valdensian, French? Wait, you're Valdensian, can I kill you? Valdensian, considered to be either hostile or evil by your faith, allowing you to execute him without being viewed as a tyrant. Yes. Do you have any families that I should be worried about? You're a lowborn, you don't have any family to execute. There we go. Zlata! Still have to decide what to do with you, though. Godfrey. Catholic French. Good marshal, but bad prowess for whatever reason. Oh, he's stupid. Ah, this gain a weak hook. Get out of here. Next, Vulnorf. Anglo-Saxon Catholic. Very, very shite. Just gain and negotiate. No, I'm not going to be losing dread. Just stay in there then. Simon. 6, 10, Catholic Swabian. Would you accept a hook? You would not. Alright, rot then. Enric. Catholic Occitan. You're not very good at all. Wait, demand conversion. Oh, wait, what? No, Enric, that's the one that I was on. I misclicked, I guess. This dude's a Valdensian. Lowborn. Let's see. A 9 prowess, but you're 54. Catholic French. Just gain a weak cook and get out. You, Catholic Anglo-Saxon. You're wounded, so your prowess is down. I mean, your prowess isn't that amazing either. And you're 52 anyway. Gain weak cook. Get out of here. Alright, so our dungeon should be emptied a little bit. The peasants in the county of Somur are in a good mood, the harvest is bountiful, the roads are safe, and the village elders are telling nonsensical stories of cows producing honey-laden milk, and geese laying golden eggs. The peasants are praising me for their fortune and have sent a delegation carrying gifts. Well, that's a nice change of pace. I graciously accept, thank you. Did you remember when you lost a battle in Jerusalem and your army ran to Babylon? Yeah, I remember that. I remember that well. Okay, so we just have 3 more people in the dungeon. 3 people that apparently want to be in there. What's our dread at? Our dread is at 35.5. Alright. Let's see. Few knights. So you were telling me I should recruit more. And I agree with you, but... None of these guys are up, like, that magnificent. We're still losing, I mean, missing one knight. Can I invite more knights? Not yet, but tell me when that's available, please. Hold feast, call a hunt. We're at 49. You know what? Sure, we can do a hunt. It's 67. Oof. This is part of Anjor, right? Yes, it is. I'm actually rather gonna try building these farms and fields here first. We still have enough, but I do want to keep some gold. Like, do people actually have claims on me? How can I see who has claims? Go with your army to Mongolia. Let's do it again for fun. Nice. Let's not. Realm of succession will be inherited according to your male preference. Confederate law. Yeah, that's fine. There's your capital, County of Anjou. No. Doesn't necessarily show us... Ah, claimants. Unpressed claim, unpressed claim. So wait, did he lose the claim? He didn't. Oh, he has on Vendôme, though. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Another thing. Apparently we can declare another war. Count Lutfrid of Sundgau. For what? For that random piece of land over there. I don't think it would be a very good idea, though. Would it? They have a superior army, so no, it would not. Upper Lorraine. Objective. Nope. King of Bavaria, let's not. Good God, all of these suggestions are so bad. Sable. Right. Go increase... Oh, wait, no. You're increasing control in a land that is no longer mine anyway, so just go to Sable over there, yes. I said... Yeah, okay. Sorry, I got pissed there for a moment, thinking that he was not doing what I told him to do. 5 years for that, huh? Is it that bad? It's pretty damn bad. Okay. Okie dokie. Far from home, a stranger is brought before me. He has been waiting outside the castle gates for a week. My liege. My guard informs me. Oh. The man bows deeply.
My name is Toste, your highness. I've traveled far and wide and seen many things, but my family and I are weary of the road. If you allow us to stay, I will happily share my knowledge of the world with you and be your loyal servant.
Embrace God and this will be your home. He's an Asatru Norse. He's a good fighter. This is just a random thing. Like, a random dude that came here and is willing to actually fight for me, I guess. The more, the merrier. We have no room for the likes of you. You know what? Embrace God. And yeah, you got a deal. You are Norse, but you have embraced our God as your wife as well. Perfect. So all your children should have as well. Awesome. Is your son good? He's very bad, in fact. But you're good. And you can be a knight, so there we go. We have our 10 knights, though one of them is a literal zero over here. Oh boy. You're supposedly brave. Ah, but you're one-legged. And old. And vengeful. And you have zero prowess as a base. Jesus. Oh yes, did your country celebrate St. Andrew? Oh, St. Andrew is when? We don't know. No. We don't have any holidays in the... Like, I think earlier you said in the, like, within the next few days, right? Tuesday or something like that? No. We do not have any holidays during these days. Like, we celebrate the 1st of November, All Saints Day. Other than that, no. Decrease by 10, and this dude loses. Oh, so you get rid of him. Oh no, wait, he's still an archbishop. I was gonna say, you get rid of him, but you won't get rid of my dude. That keeps being unorthodox. What is up? Grand Vassal. My dear cousin, good tidings, I've decided to make Count Louis Sancerre your vassal. Who? This dude has now become my vassal. He and Count Louis get a truce with each other. My opinion of him goes up. Okay, now I don't want to miss anything. I just want to make sure where he's not getting any hooks with us. It's just that this dude and him then have a truce for 10 years. He becomes my vassal. He granted me a vassal, so we are going to have an opinion boost of him, but I don't... He doesn't get a hook on me, I guess, so... Sure, I'll accept. So he is now mine. Nice. That's an additional little piece of land right there. For free. Finally looking up. Looking up in this world. What religion is in Slovenia? No, don't worry about your English. Like... Even if your sentence is somewhat messy or something, don't worry, we'll figure it out. But usually you write pretty well. What religion is in Slovenia? It is Catholics. I am supposedly a Catholic. I'm baptized and I have my... What is it? First or second thingy? You can tell how religious I am. He's granting me another one. This dude. All the way over there. Why would I want him as my vassal, though? It's just gonna cause me problems, I think, but... I guess it gives me more land? Wait, which part is not mine? That's not it. What did I gain? Wait. Vassals. This dude. Bloy. I gained that. He hates me. Why do you hate me? Short reign, offensive war, one seat on the council, not rightful liege. My good lord. I mean, sure, keep giving me your lands, but you are always welcome in Romania to party with us on our holidays. I'm Orthodox. Thank you. Thank you. I forget what it... I think... Wait, does the Orthodox? Do you guys celebrate like New Year's and Christmas and everything like a week or 2 weeks later? If I remember correctly, I might be remembering this wrong though. Yes, okay. Yeah, because I remember like my math professor in high school actually has a Protestant wife. Sorry, not Protestant, Orthodox wife. Acquaintance taken prisoner. This dude in Upper Burgundy, he's my acquaintance? I don't necessarily care, though. And basically he had to... He used to say that he has to lose weight, like, throughout December. Because then for 4 weeks, he does not, like, his family does nothing but celebrate things. I've received a missive from Duke Ramnuf of Aquitaine. It claims that Count Jacques, my vassal, has requested support in a plot against me. There is nothing I value more than loyalty, Ramnuf's letter reads, hence why I share this with you. I will confront Jacques in person. My accusation is true, you gain a weak hook, or will use this insult to his advantage. He is guilty and I will publicly accuse him. The Duke can be trusted, my vassals have my support. Is this the new guy? He is the new guy that kind of hates me. Let's see what happens. At a gathering of my vassals, I declare that I have knowledge of Jacques' treachery. However, his fellow vassals are far from satisfied with a foreign lord's letter. Jacques speaks for them all. What evidence is there? If a letter was enough, wouldn't we not all be guilty? The gathering murmurs in agreement. This is getting out of hand. I better seize the initiative. I do have a high diplomacy, so this should work in my case, in my favor. Otherwise, not so much. You gain dread, you imprison him, and it's tyrannical. See what happens. Lost 10 opinion and is insulted. Start swaying him. Because both of our nieces have been swayed. So let's just do that now. Can negotiate alliance. Nope. Powerful vassals. God, I hate you guys. Sundgau, Upper Lorraine, Bavaria, Swabia. What can I get? Oh, not even my claims, somebody else's. Count Sundgau. For that, similar power, nah. Okay, so it looks like this guy is actually gonna get deposed, which is awesome. My cousin was slain in battle. Och noe. 49. He's actually losing against that Lusitania. No, Lusatia. We just love to party and have fun and to eat very good food. Hell yeah! That's the best. Can we clear wars? No, Rome will lose land when Vassal dies. Who? Where? Why? You. You're 50. Your wife is 22. And the primary heir is the king instead of myself for whatever reason. Probably because he holds the actual duchy that this belongs to. Betty? No, he doesn't. So I'm a little bit confused why that would go to him. But then again, like, I didn't even ask for this piece of land, but it's nice to have, certainly. Donation in good faith. My bishop, Garibaldo, has received a significant donation of gold from the estate of a wealthy but childless landholder, now deceased. He claims the departed lived a very frugal and pious life and wished for the gold to go where it could do good. Bishop Garibaldo insists that I receive part of the donation as I am a paragon of Catholicism in Anjou. Am I? We're barely dutiful, my friend. A tempting offer indeed. I promise the gold will serve the realm. Yeah, I'll take the gold, thank you. And that is more money with which we can actually build the barracks. Either that, or we build up our men-at-arms a little bit more. Which I do not think is a bad idea at all. Should get some bowmen, probably. Some bowmen and maybe some pikemen? We can have 4 men-at-arms regiments, so let's do that. Let's get some... I said get some bowmen. And some pikemen. Why? Like, I have to click things 3 times. Why? What's wrong with my mouse? We could also increase the size of the onagers a little bit. But let's actually wait for that. A curse undone. Simon... died. He was killed by Zlata. But he was my enemy. I think. Twist of turns of fate have not been always... Yeah. So, wait. Zlata, you actually made sure that my stress level went down. How nice of you. Also, how did you actually murder him while you were in prison? I mean, I guess you were both in the same prison, but... Yo. Damn. You are, like, yeah, you're good in intrigue, but I did not expect that. You know what? I'm just gonna gain a weak hook on you and let you go. At least they can start having some kids now. Increase the size of our dynasty and whatnot. Being raided. Yeah, sorry, that's not me. So, just leave that. I can create the Duchy of Orléans. I can? Nice. Okay. Yeah, we have 3 de jure duchies. And these guys won't nag about not being... Oh no, that's a completely separate duchy again. So Orléans belongs... I mean, is that. Sancerre would be part of it. Chartres Vendôme. But then this guy would want it. I really need to become king in order for that to work. Finish the promote culture task. Nice. Diplomacy perk available. And we said we were going down this route to flexible truces. So that we can attack some more. Oh, hey! He got deposed. Hello. And he has 0 allies. Hello. Can I get something from you? I wish to have main, though, but... Ah, I forgot to do this. Okay, but we said now that we will have you increase... There, increase development. In our lands. In Anjou, in this case. Just do it. Go in Normandy. So just... start taking Normandy instead of Anjou over here? I mean, how long is that gonna take? 19 months. Like, if we wait 19 months, we could get a claim on Maine. But then again, 19 months, if we end this war quickly, because he's got no allies, and if we actually manage to get to the flexible truces... Make sure William the Conqueror is never born. Oh boy. Okay, you know what? I will declare. My claim... Wait. No, my claim. On... Rowan? Which piece of land is actually the best here? 170. Yeah, I kind of took these lands down, so they're a little bit bad. Oh, Rowan is actually already has two buildings over there. Though it would go away to one of my vassals anyway, I think. Unless we get rid of, like, Poitiers and take Rowan for ourselves. Which, you know, would not even be that bad of an idea. Huh. Sure, let's go for Rowan for now. Declare war, my claim, and go for Rowan there. Confirm, only 38 prestige, Jesus.